I remember when I was going to the gym, I had to stop because I was getting a little too big, you know. For my own health, I gotta slow down. You know? I need a dashboard like your car. You don't check for cars? I'm scared. It's 74 degrees, and Alex is wearing a sweater.
I'm cold.
Cause she's getting sick. Why do you feel sick though?
I'm sick of you.
I like when your hair is like that.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know why I like it.
You like my hair curly, you like my hair like this, so every time I do something different,
I just feel like sometimes you have an attitude with curly hair, and other times you have a different attitude with, like, when your hair is pulled back like that.
What's my attitude with my hair?
Right now, it's a good attitude.
Babe, are you gonna make me a chicken noodle soup?
Chicken noodle soup. Chicken noodle soup with a soda on the side. I won't be able to cook you anything, but what do you want to eat? You want chicken noodle soup? I got you. Have you ever heard of a cup of noodles?
No, and I don't want
to. No? Why? That's easy. Microwave, that's it. Microwave food is life.
Oh, you know what I want?
What do you
ramen.
Want?
Ramen.
Ramen? You want ramen?
Or pho.
What the fuck? You want ramen or pho?
I want something spicy but hot.
Baby girl, I feel like you're describing me. I'm close to 10,000. And 700 followers on TikTok. Can you believe that?
You know what that means?
What does that mean?
That I've made 10,700 accounts to follow you.
So he's telling me that all my followers are fake.
Yep.
That you really had the time to upload a profile picture for every single one of them. Really?
They're all me.
They're all you?
Babe, yeah.
That was all you?
I support you.
Damn. I have a very, very supportive girlfriend.
I'm not your girlfriend anymore.
Oh, wait. A very, very, I'll bet. A very, very supportive fiance creating thousands of TikTok accounts exactly. Just to follow me. It made me think that I'm famous. Oh, we're going to Kaiser Permanente. You ready or what? All right, take your sweater off because obviously the needle's not going to penetrate the sweater. Okay, we standing. Should we hold hands and pray first? There you go. That was actually faster than what I thought. What's up, you guys? I think we're gonna do another car vlog. Okay, so I recently got a haircut not too long ago, like maybe 2 days ago, and I hate the way the guy left this part of my hair. I can't seem to comb it. I can't seem to fix it right. I'm trying to tuck it in under some hair, but it keeps sticking out, and I hate that. I just don't like this part of my hair. I feel like he just messed it up, but it's all right. One does
that. Hey, give up. Oh, shit, go. Sorry, they have a stop.
The worst freaking passenger ever.
Dude,
you almost causing a car crash.
Sorry, I didn't see the stop sign. Dude, I feel good going to, like, I don't know why I didn't start this long time ago.
What, going to the gym?
Yeah.
Should have been started.
Should have been. Ahorita estuviera con unas nalgotas de la Kim Kardashian.
Yeah, right. All right, so there's two new things that Michelle recently started. One of them was, what was it? TikTok? And this one is going to the gym.
Hey. Dude, that pumps me up. I'm not even lying to you.
Every time
I lift up and I let it go, or when I do like really, really strong lifts.
Yeah. You be slapping your arms or what?
Yeah. These guns.
These are unregistered guns.
I need to employ that. That signature move. Shoot.
Signature
move. Because I feel like it gives you power, Michelle. I'm like.
Yeah.
Say less.
You're like, you said something with your buff arm. I'm sorry, my big shoulder was covering my ear. I didn't hear what you just said. Can you repeat that? Give me some ice. I need to reduce the swelling on my right shoulder because it's a little too big for me right now. You feel me? All right, you said what again? Say it quick before it goes back up. Shh. I'm sorry, Tony. I can't hear you no more. I can't hear you no more, Tony.
Dude, I'm not even lying to you. There's cute girls that go in there. With big ass booties.
Where do I sign up?
I even saw two cute ass guys there. Dude, I'm gonna start coming every day.
I'm gonna start coming.
Hey, know, like, I ain't even going in there to be buff. I'm gonna go to pick up. Shit.
Yeah. I'm gonna go to the gym. And pick
no,
up,
I'm not lying to you, dude. Like, that's another motivation why I decided to go.
Shut your ass up, for real?
I'm not lying.
You're not lying? You're really finding
look,
the one?
Look, there's cute guys. Besides the benefit of that. Uh-huh. I'm getting buff.
Why you gotta like Shut up. Besides the benefit of me getting big and buff, you know what I'm saying? I'm over here finding myself a big and a buff one, you know?
Remember this school?
What's that?
Drew.
Nah, I'm not from the ghetto.
Damn, I used to have a cousin.
Drew Middle?
Yep. Did you ever go to the school?
Damn, you were that poor, you went
Damn,
to the
school? Shut the up. Jenna was crying for the phone. I told her, no, I'm not going to give it to you. Go outside, get dirty, go break a bone. You know? But Marlene was like, oh my God, don't say that, Michelle. I'm like, oh my God, well, you know what I mean, you know? Because yeah. That's what I used to do. Look at my bone. It's all broken. Like, I have a big old, like, my bone. I broke my arm when I was young. Give them the experience we had, you know? And then Marlene was like, no, don't say that, whatever. So then when Jenna walks outside, I'm like, break a leg. I just want her to be normal, get a few scratches, you know? Yeah. Hey, I want to get another tattoo.
Tattoo? What do you want another tattoo for?
Wait, you don't have a tap? Like, not even one?
I mean, I not got a mole on my right cheek. Does that count as a tattoo?
You sure you don't have, like, a little flower in
it? I don't have one because I don't know what I would get.
Well, look into it.
I think that if I were to get a tattoo, I'd probably get a pumpkin or something.
Oh, why?
What's wrong with a pumpkin?
It's orange. Orange. And round.
I'll get a pumpkin because,
and it's,
I don't know. I like fall.
You should probably get a tattoo of a Tesla. Since, since you really, really want it, that's the only way you're going to get it.
It's like saying, like, you should get a tattoo of money. Since you really, really need it. Yes. Hey, you know, in my last video, I had to cancel you. And now I have you back on my show. Episode number 2 of me.
What you mean, how to cancel me?
I put a big old cancel on your face.
Why?
Because you were too much that day, that's right.
Shut up.
I had to cancel you.
Why?
But I'd be glad to have you back.
You're stupid.
For real.
I'm never going to be on your show again. Don't ever invite me.
I had to cancel you because you were talking about... Yeah, me and 10 other girls in the restroom, holding hands, gossiping, while encouraging the other girl to push harder, you know, I'm like, what the hell? These are stories that I have never heard in my life. I had to cancel you because you're too much. But the people wanted you back. The people wanted you back. For anyone who's never been to LA, don't come. Hey. Cancel you because